Pegan. We are currently in the Shenkman Arts Centre here with me and 5+None recording a set. We would like to say a huge thank you to Rogers, to Omike, to Apartment 613, to everyone at Shenkman, and to all of our friends and family supporting us. We hope you enjoy the show. First time performing was actually at RBC Bluesfest, which it sounds amazing, but you know, at the time when we first formed, you know, the members were somewhere between 12 and 14 years old. We got to play there and it was amazing, but we only got to play there because, you know, we had signed up for a weekend program at their school, so we got a slot. And it was incredible, but I would say the first show that, you know, really took us from a fun kids band on the weekend to an actual professional band was at Café de Cuff. We played with Red Fox, which is an amazing band from Montreal, and we played with No Hits, which is an awesome Ottawa band, and something happened that night. I can't really explain it, but the energy shifted and like I said, you know, suddenly the band just sort of matured. Our performance got amped up a little bit, and from then on, you know, it's been nothing but shows like that. I would have to say Brass Monkey. Their stage is so good, you know, you're never worried about bumping into someone else on the stage. And the vibe there is just really, really nice. They've got the pool tables in the back, they've got the bar, and it looks really nice filled up too. But I also love Mavericks and De Cuff as well. Those are probably my second favorite. And then for bigger Ottawa venues, I would have to say Algonquin Commons. It's just so good. That was probably the show I played there that we got our first real, like, full-on stage experience with the lights and the fog and everything, and the audience was filled and it was just unreal. When the pandemic hit, you know, we had a few shows canceled like everyone, and that was disappointing. But it really gave us the wake-up call we needed to reevaluate what we were doing and reevaluate what we wanted to put out into the world. So, you know, for this past year, we've been writing and we've been experimenting with different sounds, and we're actually doing a whole rebrand after this. New name, new logo, new everything.
Thank you. day. This bird, it's not something that can be weighed. Trapped in a life, it's going away. But giving it up is more than I can spare. Chained to a future that's more the same. And there's no one but me that can take all the blame. Nothing to do except try and stay afloat. The man's got the world so delusional. What you see and what you get, the difference between lottery and death. The body's being pulled in two different ways. Fantasy world that says reality days. I got a head full of thoughts that not my own. In my blue lens, I guess I'm here all alone. I'm trying to get through, but it's being pushed down. Only a matter of time till the world is a ghost town. Same old every day. This burden's not something that can be weighed. Trapped in a life, it's going nowhere. But giving it up is more than I can spare. Chained to a future that's more the same. And there's no one but me that can take all the blame. Nothing to do except try and stay afloat. I'm a sinking. We'll be right back. You've seen me fall. can make you hear any other sound, but you won't give in. All I want is peace and quiet, but I can't have it. Won't you stand by me and guide it, save me from the world? I'm strangling myself to death with a civil war inside my head. Just let me have a day where my demons don't have to fight. Take a breath and count to three. Take me to reality. I can't see it anymore. Just give me back my sight. I need to take the pain away, but it's working. You put yourself in all my harm's way, but I'm still hurting. Standing on the edge, trying to pull myself back, but I'm pulled by my own skin. Falling into my insecurities, and I can't win. I'm strangling myself to death with a civil war inside my head. Let me have a day where my demons don't have to fight. Take a breath and count to three. Take me to reality. I can't see it anymore. Just give me back my sight.
Tonight we are 5+None here at Shenkman. Tonight we are so happy to be here. It's been a long year not performing, and I think we're having a blast so far. We'd like to give a few thank yous to Shenkman, to Rogers TV, to Omike, to Apartment 613. You guys have made this happen for us, and we are so grateful. We've got two more songs for you. One of them is one of the first ones we've ever written. And the last one is one of our newest ones that's not yet released. Enjoy.
Thank you. I'm moving.
We'll be right back.